I'm a big proponent against people who text while they drive. When you get in your car, you've got your phone with you, do me a favor, put it in your pocket and drive to where you're going. And when you get there, then you can take it out of your pocket, put your car in park and text there. Because if I drive up alongside you and see you texting, you're going to hear my horn.
All right, thanks, Kent. Roy?
That might not be the only thing you hear from Big Herbie either, so you don't want to do that. And I'm just going to say, look, come on, folks, let's use our heads. Don't get behind the wheel if you've had anything to drink. You got lots of time to do that in the safety of your own home. You can have fun without alcohol out and about. Come down to Smalley's 87 Club, have a club soda or something after the game, and go home safely and so everybody else on the road is safe too.